We continue our Commitment 2010 coverage now with the Republican race for state Senate. It is a race filled with nasty attack ads from both candidates. Ted White joins us live with more on this heated race. Ted?
Tiffany, it is a heated race, and this is the GOP primary, and a decision should be made today. Both of these candidates have a lot of similarities, but one of them will eventually move on.
It's decision day for voters on who will move forward in the state Senate race for District 25. Republicans Ellen Bogdanoff and Carl Domino are vying for the coastal seat, which runs from Juno Beach to Fort Lauderdale.
To truly fix our system in Florida, we have to systemically change the way we deliver education.
Bogdanoff, a private attorney with state representative experience, opposes offshore drilling but does not support a state constitutional ban. She supports Arizona-style law on illegal immigrants and supports required ultrasound for any woman considering an abortion.
And that our revenues are going to be pretty tight for the next few years.
Domino, an investments businessman who is term limited as state representative in District 83, supports continuing offshore drilling. He supports Arizona-style law on illegal immigrants and opposes required ultrasound for any woman considering an abortion. Both candidates support Florida's legal challenge of the federal health care law, and both voted last year to deregulate property insurance.
And the winner of this primary will move on to the general election. They will face State Representative Kelly Skidmore of Boca Raton or Miranda Rosenberg, who is an independent. Ted White, WPBF 25 News.